Authorities have identified a man found dead Tuesday in the passenger seat of a stalled car on Interstate 80. Deputies with the Poweshiek County Sheriff's Office responded to an area near the Grinnell exit on I-80 westbound Tuesday morning. Now, officers say Jihad Gassaway called police saying his car stalled and he needed a jump. When they arrived, they found Kemp Xavier Harriel dead in the passenger seat. Investigators say Gassaway tried to hide Harriel's body.